Wind Ensemble has had an amazing year this year. In February, they earned the Sabercat Dance Program's first superior distinction at the Area Festival. We worked hard with a challenging testing schedule to prepare for the State Concert Festival at the Chandler Center for the Arts on Tuesday. We are proud to show that we earned an overall rating of excellent for our state performance and a superior for our site meeting. Our final piece was a qualifying march entitled Under the Double Eagle by Joseph Franz Wagner and arranged by Andrew Klober. Originally published in the 1880s, this piece had been a popular march and a favorite of bands and audiences for a century.